Hey, I hope you enjoy your day, afternoon, or evening. Thanks for watching. I'm in downtown Buffalo today. It is October 7th. It is about 5:50, 6 days. I will be walking downtown Buffalo. Okay, so we are parked on Mississippi Street for a future reference. Okie dokie. The big glass building was HSBC, and it's not anymore. There is one local area that has HSBC outlet or office building. That's what I meant. So, local buildings. Favorite stars of the 90s, so 70s and 80s are there. 90s, which I already said, 2000s, and the 2010s. I'm interesting because we are in the 2020s, what that would be. 1, 2. So actually, you could move it down to the last one, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2010s. So yeah, that could be, but that's on them because they ran out of pillars. This place is going to be hopping next week, though. Not right now. Oh, it's all the fans. First Sabres games. Nice. And the Sabres, too. Interesting. When was your first hockey game? That's a good question to start this walk off. Walk off. That's a good one. Baseball reference and a hockey. Alrighty. Not low. my new friend Eric. And let's see who we have here. John Scott, Steve Ott. I remember Steve Ott. He was a cool guy, down to earth too. I seriously still can't believe how quiet it is over here. It's super nice. Any names you recognize?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of good memories on those teams. You really don't know how big an arena is until you are directly next to it. This is the pillar for the 1980s. A little bit of nature. You're in a city. Oh, the Bandits mascot, the logo is on. I think I've never seen that before. Cool. Not even all the years I've been down here. I don't remember seeing that at all. it's faded, but I don't know if it's meant to be faded or not. Ready to go when you are. Oh, the store is closed. That stinks. This way and go back to come back to scenic way. No, yeah, it does. Apparently that's what was down here back in that time period. Stop and pause and read at their leisure. These are technically the what things are named after here. For the Korean War.
I didn't see this when I've been down here a couple of times. That's pretty cool.
think. I'm not sure. Is see you next year. Nice. Thank you. Surface work. Oh. Thanks. Flowing County Naval and Military Park. is the report for the following generous support for maintaining this area's awesomeness. This being here. But your pedo, yeah. Not these. As always, pause it. And you can be at your leisure. Me. And don't know how high these are until you're like up close. This gate wasn't here before either. Ironically, neither was the tank. Tours are always happening here, so feel free to stop by the neighborhood park, grab a tour. But I am liking what they did. But this wasn't fenced in, nor was it gravel, nor did it have the tank, so I had something going for it, which is pretty nice. Is the wrong shoes to walk on brick roads. So, only information for the tours for the Naval Park. These are actual cannons, which are crazy and cool at the same time. Thank you.
Let's see what this food truck's all about. You know, that NSYNC song is stuck in my head. It's like, okay.
You didn't like it either, did you?
Not particularly.
That's why.
I mean, I'm getting used to it more and more every time I listen to it, and I'm kind of liking it, but it's definitely not what they're known for a song wise. Of course, it's for a kid's movie, so maybe that's why. Yeah, I think they're like $1 a ride, too. Oh, it's much nicer and warmer over here. Because we got buildings blocking us. And I've never seen this. So, I don't know. Above us is the Skyway. Alrighty. Let's see where this goes. Oh, it's actually got a gate. Curious mind want to know where this gate goes. Okay, so that actually goes to the train station. That makes sense. Too bad they don't use it. I don't think we can go this way either, actually. Let's see. Yeah, okay. person's rising around and you shouldn't be. Someone's not happy. Ironically, that sign's out of date. All these signs right here are out of date. Because it went from the breeze to Star 96.1. Because Star 102.5 is on 96.1 now here in Western New York. Star 102.5 is now a Christian radio station. I find that very interesting that those signs are still up. Okie dokie. Can find said vehicle. Should be able to find it. Mississippi Avenue Street Road, just up a couple blocks. Yeah, it's one of my favorite Tim Hortons to be in. This is actually Sabre styled. There's Tim Hortons. What time that is? There's also a Canuck for Vancouver, and a Maple Leafs, which spent most of this time in Toronto, and it's still stupidly not that warm out. In one hand, a gimbal in the other.
What a life of tech. Enough. That's forward. Rob Blay. Well, on break. Pretty cool to talk to him for a couple of seconds before he jetted off to what he needed to do. I'm sticking out like a sore thumb. I can see myself from a few blocks away in the glass of the arena. You know, Alex Tuck is number 89.
Is he?
Yeah. I still remember 89 belonging to Alexander Magoni. Remember those days?
A little bit.
Yeah.
What year was he?
I want to say the 80s, early 90s. Here's a street. Yeah. Yeah, it's the outdoor speaker. We have time to go to the light and back, I think, or...
The light? Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. I forget, did you ever live down here? I think I asked you.
I never have.
Yeah. My mom used to live in, like... the Black Rock community. That was before she moved to North Tonawanda.
another side of Buffalo. And all of its awesomeness. I don't know if that's gonna go or not, but we'll go. Alright, back up to my truck. And the lovely skyway. A portion of it at least. Thank you.
Here we are. Yeah.
I almost
got my coffee.